we going around the river or are we staying on this side?
I was planning on going north of the river.
I've been hit from the west. Your wheel was okay, Paul?
Yeah, I was just momentarily unconscious.
I might have a flat tire.
Okay, I gotta get out and treat myself.
Preparing.
What was that back there?
I think we passed the railroad bridge across the river. Must have been a roadblock there as well.
Did we already cross back to the north?
We're north of the river now.
Did we ever cross the river?
That's a dry stream bed, so yes, we did. That's where I got hit and stopped because I was unconscious.
Is this a dried up riverbed?
Yeah, it's a dry river.
Alright.
So we're almost due west of the church. We still have a click and a half to get there.
Alright. We're gonna keep heading northwest?
Yeah. Brasker Mike.
More shots from the southwest.
Same guys that engaged us before.
There's rocks up ahead, so watch them between the trees. Watch the rocks to the crest of the hill.
Yep, yep, just land on the brakes.
I want to run down this road to the right, just to curious to see if there is a dam that we can cross there.
Sounds like it's possibly an electric dam.
Yeah, it sounds like the generators are gone.
There's a fucking BTR in the water.
Yeah, I see the headlights.
Oh. They're not putting any water downstream, so should we just try to destroy this?
You guys want
to
light this bitch up? Get schooled. Dive or swimmers. Problem solved.
Cool. Yeah, if this was an operating dam, there would be water on the side of it.
I heard that noise and thought it was like electric dam.
Yeah, I did too. I thought that'd be pretty cool if it was.
Guess he won't be coming as a reinforcement.
Yeah, it's a good thing.
I don't think he would've got out of the water. I don't know if that kind floated or not. Y'all okay?
Oh, what the fuck? What is happening? Why? There's a hole in the bridge. You can go one way, but not the other. Well, shit.
And try to drive,
I'll get
drive
back
the
in the truck. The carport is out. The truck will come with us.
Oh, I clipped inside. We're inside the dam.
Let me know when you're ready.
I don't think we
drown.
Can get out either. We're stuck inside the dam.
I got on the gun, it was actually got out of the thing.
Yeah, but you have to get it through the dam.
Damn.
Damn indeed.
I can't repair with someone in it, that was the issue.
I think this, it's a good escape route, we'll just drive through the grass instead of the dam, huh?
I had to cross.
punch it, jump it.
did you make it?
No, mine landed down there with yours.